Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
Hi everyone, welcome to this week's assignment. This week's assignment's on kinesthetic imagery. Kinesthetic imagery moves imagery from kind of sitting in your seat and kind of thinking about it to moving around. And I think you've all done this as athletes. You've all played a game or practiced or kind of gone through the movements without actually playing in the game. And what we know about kinesthetic imagery is it really adds to the vividness of the performance for the athlete. So if we talk about controllability, can I control the image? Can I also be able to have the perspective I want? Vividness becomes important. Can I bring all my senses in? But the more you move, the more realistic it is and the more your brain thinks that it's really happening. So this week's assignment asks you to do a couple things. Move around when you're in your room at home. Move around, pretend like you're actually playing a game. Put yourself in those situations. Put yourself under stress, see how it feels. See if you can do it. And work on techniques like breathing and thought stoppage. Pre-program what you want. Thanks for your attention this week. Remember to think fast, play fast, and be fast.